Right.
We are back for another little one, hopefully. Medium logs, last one to town storage. I was going to leave one of these trailers in the town, but I'm going to make it so I can take it back easily, or make it a bit closer. No. Well, that is so far a good start. That's a terrible start. Take a little bit longer. Come on. At least I haven't got too far to go back to pick up the trailers. A little annoying. If I can manage turning round without falling over. Hey. There we go. have changed some recording settings. Changed it from software encoding to hardware encoding. Frame rate is a bit more stable. It still had a freeze up though. So I don't think it was all that. Although it definitely has helped a bit. Quite a bit. No! Need to be careful. Don't want to roll again. We want to drop one trailer there. It'd be alright there for when I go back to sell these. Hopefully this will be a nice straight run into the station and out. Hit that hard. I do just want to be done quick. This might just be a short video, or I might probably run back, settle the trailers. I might come collect some long logs to take straight through to Smithfield. I know there's a few places that need those. There we go. Spin it around. Good. Bang it in low range up here. My God, my cats have gone crazy. And there go the cats again. Keeps it interesting when I can just hear two cats barreling down the stairs right behind where I'm sitting. Did I leave this trailer in the way? A little bit. Quite a lot. It'll move. Come on. Break. No! That nearly went wrong, didn't it? Yay, there we are. Now we need to go sell both these trailers and kit myself back up for some long logs. And I did it again. Oops. Didn't flatten a tire, that's good. Nope, wrong way. Let's see, we still have stutters and freeze ups. Even though I'm now not pinning the CPU above 90%. Still not good. Put that there. Suppose I could reverse to it. Alright, that's how it works. Don't ask. Right. Oh. They should be much better. Don't want those. They look like fun. Don't need it. Where is it? Log carrier front, that's what I wanted. Now we're looking for your drilling site, long logs. See how these new tires do. Ah, I should have put that. I didn't, like, track the contract. I should have tracked it. More interesting getting out in this truck and seeing how it works with the good tires. Quite nice, really. Seems to have more grip going uphill. Try not to roll going down here. that was good. Pull right through it without changing down to first. Oh. Not bad. Right, you'll have to catch the next one to see how we get up that hill, as that's where I usually struggle. Thanks for watching, see you next time.